Haka jingi kun final jongki ar pongut kisamlakan thai ki pelawan bani simpenta haka jingi kop thai bhabriu ya kebala peniak daga Ribhoy Tourism Environmental and Development Forum ya kebala tipkum kamis Ribhoy Tourism arhajar ar puar haka jing rakhe jongka thai ke forum ya ke jing dapba ship host nem jongka jingiak lenti jongka thai ke kenhun na Ribhoy ka samla balawan suk makri kalara ekanam kum kamis Ribhoy Tourism arhajar ar puar nang ta kasamla Jessica Ibawan suk nong room haka first runners up bat ka day mapi sisha kongjo haka kerdan ke second runners up haka badagi hajar ngut kipaj ba kilawan bansaki ya kene ke jingiak kop thai bhabriu hatem Ribhoy ya kebala penlong hamadan NSCA paham siim nong po
We're beautiful. Contestant number 6, Mrs. Zenobia L. Nolan. You're a shooting star, I see a vision of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive. We're like diamonds in the sky. At first sight, I felt energy of serenity. I saw the life inside your eyes. Tonight, you and I, we're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. I gentlemen, with a huge round of applause, please help me welcome contestant number 7, Ms. Dana P. Shisha Kongjo.
Number, I know you can do better, you can be better. like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. So shine.
I'm you there, wait there, come on right. Jessica's in designer, the Kajinsha, the Fusion Squad, but the Kajurwai, the Kinhun, love ourselves. The Porlock, the Kinhun, the Kinhun, the Kinhun, the Kinhun, the Kinhun, the Kinhun, the Kinhun,
I'm never sorry. we have a loud round of applause for contestant number 10, Miss Balawan Sokmatri. And ladies and gentlemen, let me welcome contestant number 11, Miss Nepadakir Marai.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, now we have come to the very interesting and important part of this pageant where we will hear our contestants speak. So girls, are you serious? Hello, contestant. Wow, you look so confident. Give your best, ladies. We don't know. You don't know that your future might begin from here. So I request Miracle to take it over.
Thank you, George. All right, ladies. You all look beautiful tonight. You are one step closer of winning the title of Miss Ribhoy Tourism 2022. This is the question and answer round. Well, there'll be a lucky dip. You just have to pick a chin from here. So, to start up, let's begin with contestant number one. Judges, are you ready?
Yes.
All right.
Nervous though. You look amazing on the stage. Anyways, moving on, my question to you is very simple, okay? It's not that complicated. Define beauty for me.
Well, according to me, beauty is about being comfortable with your own skin, whether you're skinny, you're fat, you're dark, it doesn't matter. As long as you're comfortable with your own skin, that's beauty. Beauty is not just about from the outer, but it's also from the inner. We have to be beauty from the inside also.
So you mean, according to you, one has to be beautiful from inside and outside, right? Yeah, then it's okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you.
Contestant number one. Up next, we have contestant number two.
Contestant number two got judge number four.
Hello, ma'am. You're looking gorgeous today. So, my question to you is, in what ways do beauty pageants help women?
Kumpulai syukun, ma'am. Nakamda kacing keli kuasa yang otolak kecapi. Bila ben orang biasa sin, yang kacing keli syak tin kasih.
Kacing keli jangka kalong ba. Kalau kerukam ki beauty pageants ki Arab ya ki kintai, ya ki long, ya ki kintai.
Kerkum kacang yui kacang ngamam kalau ki ne ki beauty pageant ki erap yangi kum ki kentai langba kum hakan ne kasho langba hakan ne kasho kum ngi kum ki kena samla ngi yuk ya kacang kentu nama dakan ne kasho kan ne ka ngalak pan ong kum kan ne ka Miss Ribhoy Tourism kalau ka kam kentu yangi kum ki kun samla lani jong Kekun semula kan teh, ban kau seprang jong kalau way, boleh sih
bu. Boleh sih bu, nyepi.
Thank you, contestant number two. Up next we have contestant number three.
Question number three, big judge number three again. Please, ma'am.
Hi.
Hello, ma'am.
Hello. So my question to you is,
If you were God for a day, how would you change the world?
Thank you for the beautiful question, ma'am. If I ever get a chance to be a God for one day, I think, according to me, I can't do anything much more than God have already done. But I will give a permanent sixth sense to everyone that is being humble and empathetic to everyone. Because if one know how other feels by their actions, they will never do the wrong things to others. Thank you.
Thank you, contestant number three. Moving on to contestant number four.
Contestant number four, pet judge number one. Please, ma'am.
Good evening, Nongpo. All the people out here at the back, and especially for contestant number four.
Thank you, ma'am.
So it's a privilege to have this honor to ask you a question. The question I have to you is the current thing which is happening right now. When did the Ukraine war started in this year, 2022?
Thank you for the question. I am sorry, ma'am, but I cannot say the exact date, but the month was February, I guess. I'm sorry that I did not study well on that.
Thank you. Thank you, contestant number four.
That's
Thank you, ma'am. Wonderful.
Thank you, contestant number four. Up next, we have contestant number five.
Contestant number five, pet judge number two. Please, sir.
Good evening, Rupaman.
Good evening, yeah. Sir.
Thank you for choosing me. My question is very simple. Do you think a woman sacrifices more than a man?
Well, thank you, sir, for that question. Yes, I do believe that a woman sacrifices more than a man. Right? A man, I'm so nervous, sorry. A man, like a woman sacrifices more, right? From the, like, the origin of a child is a woman. The child can either be a man or, I mean, a male or a female. So I believe that a mother, I mean, a female sacrifices more than men, like starting right from birth. And also, like, they sacrifice, like, the career sometimes for the child. And also, like many more things, they sacrifice so many things out of love for the child. So I think that yes, a woman sacrifices more than a man.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Thank you, contestant number five. We have contestant number six. Yes.
Contestant number six, got judge number four.
Hello, Zeno.
Hi, ma'am.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling great.
Okay. My question to you is, who is the one person whom you look up to and why?
the one person that I look up to. Thank you so much, ma'am, for your question. The one person that I look up to is my mother and my father. I think my parents, I look after them and I care about them. They are the one who encouraged me. They are the one who make me who I am now. They are the one who guide me. They are the one who are there through my hard times. Thank you so much.
Well, thank you, contestant number six. We'll now come to contestant number seven.
All right, contestant number seven.
Contestant number seven got judge number three.
Hello, contestant number seven.
Hello, ma'am.
You look amazing. You look
so are you, ma'am. You look so beautiful.
Thank you so
all
much.
Of you.
Thank you, thank you. Well, my question to you is, if not you tonight, who do you feel is deserving to win Miss Reboy Tourism 2022?
Thank you, ma'am, for that beautiful question. Firstly, Kublai Shimun Parashnam Jonga, but ye ki brio baro ki bawan pekai. Kamu kalong kajing kmet yanga, bangan yeng hak mat jong pi baro, ban yeng hak kajaka kabalaka yanga. Kublai Shimun. Ma'am, coming back to the question, ma'am. I would say all the girls were busy backstage focusing ourselves on how to hit the ramp to do it with ease, elegant. But ma'am, all of you respected judges who has been sitting there, you, all of you, you have been observing us, how did we do? I would say may the best, may the deserving win the title. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Wow, that was so powerful.
Thank you.
Thank you, Deemuki Shisha. I will now invite contestant number eight. Please pick your judge. Contestant number eight, again, she picked judge number three.
Again me? Seriously? Are you guys doing something with the chit or something? Huh? I'm just kidding. I'm so sorry. Hello, contestant number eight.
Hi, ma'am.
How are you?
I'm good.
You look really great in red.
Thank you, ma'am.
My question to you is, define success to me.
A very good evening, Nongpo, and to all the judges. Success, according to me, is not about winning or losing something. Success, according to me, is satisfaction and happiness in whatever I do, and I must get a satisfaction from whatever I do, and I should be proud of myself. That satisfaction will gain me happiness, and that's success, according to me. Thank you.
Thank you, Melisha, for that very powerful reply. Thank you. We'll now come to contestant number nine. Contestant number nine, pick judge number four.
Hi, Sonia.
Hi, ma'am.
You look like a princess. Thank you. So my question to you is, if you had a chance to relive your life once again, what part of your life would you like to change?
Can you repeat the question again, ma'am?
Yes, yes. If you had a chance to relive your life once again, what part of your life would you like to change?
My anxiety. I feel like I always feel anxiety when I walk in the ramp. I don't have any confidence, but still I have to pretend it. So I will choose and live once again to be a confidence, because self-confidence is the most important and it leads to a successful life. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Shodia. I will now invite contestant number 10, Ms. Balawan Sokmakri. Contestant number 10, pick judge number 2. Please, sir, throw your question.
Good evening to you, Balawan Sok.
Good evening, sir.
I'd like to ask you this. Why do you think you are the best candidate for the title tonight?
Thank you for the question, sir. I am a confident woman, a very hardworking, honest, kind, and I'm a very dedicated and consistent person. So I think because of these best qualities in me makes me the best contestants of tonight. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, Balawan Sok. I will now invite contestant number 11 to pick a piece of paper. Contestant number 11 again, she picked judge number 4.
Hello, Meda.
Hello, ma'am.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling nervous.
Don't be nervous, okay? You look pretty and you're wearing one of my favorite colors.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
So my question to you is, if God should grant you a wish, what would it be? What would you choose? What would you ask from him?
Thank you, ma'am, for a question. If God would grant me a wish, I would choose to have a happy life ahead. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Miwa. I'll now call upon contestant number 12.
So, my question to you is, if you become Miss Ribhoi Tourism of 2022, what would be your contribution towards the society?
Thank you, ma'am. Na kwa ba pinong na kasi
la da pilong piyo kung kanong job jong ka Miss Ribhoi Tourism 2022 ka ei ka ka ba pila ba le na ka liang ka jong pi ya ba ya ka ba ban ken tiu ya ka im lang ka sa lang
kumle shi buon ba ka jing kli ba sa ta lat e ka jong pi ba sai shi sen kumle shi buon ka jing kli ka jong na ka ba la dang an long i dong job jong ka ni ka Miss Ribhoi Tourism ar hajar ar puar akwa nengkong e nang ai ngu yau blin no train thau ba ula ai yang akat kata ke perdan par sakawi ru akwa ba kiwi ki para semla ki badan kajing trang bakin tur syakman bakin om lerai namar ba dei rong ba kajing gai ke jongi syakman ka kentu yang gi ki kentai kublai sibun.
Thank you, contestant number 12. I will now invite contestant number 13. Contestant number 13, pick judge number 3. Please, ma'am, over to you again.
So popular.
Hello, contestant number 13.
Hello, ma'am.
My question to you is, if you win tonight, who are you gonna thank first? Who are you gonna remember in your head first?
First of all, thank you so much, ma'am, for the wonderful question. First of all, I would like to thank my parents for being so supportive to me. And secondly, I would like to thank my two sisters who's somewhere out here in the crowd who were so supportive for me from the day one. And also, I would like to thank my friends who are also here tonight supporting me. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, dear.
Thank you, contestant number 13. We will now have contestant number 14. Contestant number 14, pick judge number 1 again.
Rampai Bayar Karluki.
Yes, ma'am.
I have a question for you, which is something which, you know, we need to know. Who is Raja Sabha MP in our state?
Thank you so much, ma'am, for the questions. Sorry, ma'am, I couldn't recall the name. But I think the person is very important to us. I think he is a man who have been who have worked very dedicated enough in his life. That's why he is the he is in the Rajya Sabha. I may not know his name, but I may know his work, and I know he's been so supportive in society. That's why he is a member of the Rajya Sabha. Thank you very much.
Wow, that's wonderful. That's wonderful. I will now call upon contestant number 15. Contestant number 15, pick judge number 2.
Kublai, Devi Bandri.
Kublai Firuz, sir.
Hi. Kajinkali Bangadon, Bankali Galong. Balevi Shim Karai, Banshim Banta, Haganiga Jinyakun, Yaka title Miss Reboy Tourism.
Kublai Shibol Sar, Kajinkali, Baskotan at Kajompi, Nagalianka Jonga, Kajuba Kalong, Mashim Yakanikarai Banong, Banganyakun Haganeka, Shoranikanika Jingle Kabamunta, Namar Nadu Menshuaki Parmadan Kana, Adon Kajinkrang, Baganyo, Banishimanta, Hagi Nukinu. Kijing Yakob, Lahaka Day, Kabarit Nehakabahe, Namar Ladangi Dunkataka Jinshania, Naladi Gilab, and Long Kinong Job, but Nakwaru Kaway, and I Mansi Mikiway, Kiparasamla, Bakin Yoban Shipanta, Bakin Nomlerang, but Bakin Penpahu, like Jonki Sapki Pong Kijonki, but Kumakalong Mental, Lingba, Kajing I Mansi, Jong Imam, Idawan Sukmakri, Nalaban Long Kumne, Kumangalong Mental, Kabangan Yoban Yad Kinika Stage, Kublai Shibunza.
Thank you, contestant number 15. I will now invite contestant number 16. Contestant number 16, pick judge number 3.
Hello, contestant number 16.
Hello, ma'am.
All the very best.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
What, according to you, is a winner? How do you define a winner, according to you?
According to me? Yes. First of all, thank you so much, ma'am, for the question. According to me, a winner is a person. According to me, a winner is a person who is able to be successful in his life, who works for the betterment of the society, who is a helping hand to our society, as I can see. Thank you so much, ma'am.
It's okay, don't be nervous. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you for question number 16. I will now invite Contestant number 17. Contestant number 17, pick judge number 4.
Hello, Jessica.
Hello, ma'am.
Are you nervous?
Not really.
Okay. You look so pretty. And all of you.
Thank you so much.
My question to you is, how would you describe your personality?
Thank you so much, ma'am, for your question. I would describe my personality as a woman with determination. If I want to do something, I do it from my heart. And I would never back down. Even if it's the hardest thing to do, I would work hard to it, especially to go out of my comfort zone as I am now. This is my first time being in a pageant today, and it's really worth it, meeting all these gorgeous ladies around me and getting to know you, the four judges. It's really wonderful. Thank you so much, ma'am.
Thank you, Jessica. I will now invite contestant number 18. Contestant number 18, pick judge number 2.
Kuple Yipi, Nana Velin.
Kuple Kumja Yipi Rusa.
Hi. Kachinkali Junga Galong. Kei Kaba Pisngo. Kaba Pin Yipi Yipi Naki Weipat Ki Para Nongeshim Nanta.
Kere Kachinkali Kaba Smoot Nantam E. Saya sini dengan ayah kubelai yipi baru kisah kuno badan buram. Ngadi yubi nakal yang kejonga. Ngas don kita kata kajinga pe nak kiwe pat kilong si benta kalong. Ngadi orang yang kemat kiba itenan. Ya usnyu berjerang. Ya kira ni yang kau biang. Bat ya kata kau mensim bunga ngalong pe kum nak kiwe baru. Ngadi orang yang kau mensim ban ed kiwe ban buram kiwe kata kata kau pemakrau kajinga yang kejonga. Kubelai si bun.
Kuvleshbon, contestant number 18. I will now invite contestant number 19. Contestant number 19, pick judge number 1.
Hello.
Hello, ma'am.
Jinghun.
Yes, ma'am.
Long life. Hey. Ke kajingkli kabang ko aban kli phi kalong. Ka a ka jing im. What is life?
Thank you, ma'am, for your beautiful question. Ka jing im kalong ka ba don kam tam. Ladang I pendon kam bakla. Ka jing im jungi kan jat. Ladang I pendon kam bha. Kajingim jengikan bha. Kublai Shibun.
Kublai Shibun, contestant number 19. Minta ingin khat, you know, ishi minta ayah bakhat do, akan ikut question round. I contestant number ayah bakhat ho. Contestant number 20, pick judge number 3.
Hello, contestant number 20.
Hi, ma'am.
So my question is very simple for you, okay? Like, it's a normal question. What do you think beauty pageant will help an individual to grow in the society? How do you think a beauty pageant will help an individual to grow in the society?
Thank you so much, ma'am, for that question. And my answer to that question is that beauty pageants will give us, will help us to gain confidence, to boost our self-esteem, and it will give us an opportunity if we are interested in acting, modeling. It will give us an opportunity to that. So I think that it will help us young women to raise our voice, to showcase our culture and ethnicity also. Thank you so much, ma'am.
Wow. Well, thank you very much to all the contestants. You all did very well. Congratulations. Contestants, take the stage for the final time.
On your two own two feet. I know in society, like when it comes to modeling, I know in society has many different points of view, like a negativity. But we're living in a 21st century, so just enjoy yourself and vibe yourself in a positive way. Thank you.
Thank you, contestant number one. All right, thank you, judges.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, can we have a loud round of applause to all our semi-finalists who make it?
What is the best gift that you can give to Mother Earth and why? You have only 2 minutes.
Your time starts now. Contestant number 7, Ms. Deema Pishisha Kondra. Subtitles for the best catwalk, and it goes to contestant number. Any guesses? The subtitles for the best catwalk goes to contestant number O N E. Contestant number 1, Ms. Wanda Shisha Rani.
Oh,
will now invite on the stage Pak Plilat Tiuso, the chairman of the report. Question number 6, Zenobia L. Nonglan. Ladies and gentlemen, I will now announce the subtitles for the beautiful smile, Miss Ribhoy Tourism 2022. And it goes to none other than contestant number 14, Rempey Bayar Karluki. Subtitles. Congratulations to all.
Second runners-up of Miss Ribhoy Tourism 2022 is contestant number 7, Devapishisha Komjo. And to do the honor, I'd like to call upon Miss Pretty Thapa on stage.
Along with other gifts and sufferings.
Big round for our second runner-up.
I'm unstoppable today.
appreciate your culture. And thank you very much, Ms. Piri Thapa. Any guesses again? Yes, it is contestant number 17, Jessica Ibarra-Suknor, with the first runner-up. To do the honor, I would like to call upon Miss Aldera Lingo on stage.
Ma'am, congratulations, Jessica. And before we announce the result for the most awaited result, may I remind the audience that the gifts items for the winners and the subtitles is sponsored by Tupperware Napi Shingi and Rainbow Restaurant. Can we have a round of applause for our sponsors, please? Well, let's do the Mystery Boy Tourism 2022 winner is, to do the honors, may I invite Ms. Sanwaka Surong, the winner of the Mega Miss Nordis, to kindly come forward and give away the prize to the most awaited result. Well, ladies and gentlemen, Mystery Boy Tourism 2022 goes to none other than contestant number... Any guesses from the audience? The Mystery Boy Tourism 2022 goes to contestant number... T-E-N, 10. Contestant number 10, Ms. Balawansuk Makri. I'm unstoppable today. cultures. Second runner-up and the winner to kindly take the ramp for the final time.
The night is incomplete without the final walk by the winners!
To all the sponsors, it's because of their support we have made this event successful, and we wish all our sponsors a good health, and may they will continue to support the forum in our days to come. I must congratulate to all participants, to all the 20 delegates who have competed the Miss Ripoy Tourism 2022. Ladies, let me remind you, you are all winners in your own different way. You don't know, you have a brighter future ahead. This is just the beginning.
To make this even a grand success.
I'll request all the judges, the office bearers of the forum, and all the contestants to kindly stay back on the stage. We'll have a photo session. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we have come to the end of this event, whereby we have had a fun and trolling evening. Till we meet again next year, take care.